Breaking tonight downtown, an attack on board the CTA's Red Line. Police say a man was punched in the face and robbed by another man. The 22-year-old victim was riding a train near the Red Line's Grand Stop when he was hit. The attacker still on the loose. This is the third attack on the Red Line since just Sunday.